James Benning makes experimental documentary films. And by filming, I mean he places the camera and records. There is no staged narrative, it is just pure reality. In his film Small Roads from 2011, he filmed several small roads in the United States. Until 2007, Benning filmed on 60mm analog cameras. In the film 10 Skies from 2004, he filmed the sky from 10 different locations in 10 different moments. In the film El Valle Centro from the year 2000, he portrays the US state California by filming its landscape and people. In the film Nightfall from 2011, shot on a digital camera, he films 97 minutes from daylight to darkness. I like the movie BNSF from 2013, where he films landscapes where sometimes cargo trains run through. I think it must be a great experience to watch one of Benning's films in a movie theater. Great stuff! And I want to advise you to watch one too, if you get the chance. I want to end this video with a quote from the Pictures essay by Douglas Grimm that I talked about in the previous video. Well, this was it from me for today. See you soon when it's time again for Let's Talk About Art.